Tomura has finally started thinking rationally and making decisions by himself. I do wish that you hadn't gotten in his way.